and gives his head a bit of a twist. You hear a click, and the android smiles. I came down here to negotiate a peace with the cyborgs, and what do? They rip me up and start using me for spare parts. Ingrates. He stretches and stands. I have to get back up to Vegas and help prepare for the next assault, but I've got a mission of great importance for you. Head northeast from here, and across the bridge, you'll find a hidden base. It's a journey you must succeed at. There, you'll find lost technology and information that you can use to stop Cochise before it's too late. A secret passage slides open in the room's south wall. At the same time, a blast-proof security door slides down in front of the entrance to the room. It short circuits, preventing exit. Go through the secret passage to get out of here. One thing, Max adds. It's possible you'll need to recover some equipment from Project Darwin before you can complete the rebuilding of the sleeper base. Be careful, though, and rebuild as much of the base as you can before you venture off to Darwin. I don't like the things I've heard about it at all.
Except that Darwin is way easier than this place.
Thank you.
passes, but... facilitate my current situation. It'll facilitate me running into walls, you bastard. Oh, I guess he thought I was doing it in anger because I can't get through the door. Alright, so we're sec past there. Let's go ahead and hit up the doors we have on this level. Actually, it may get used. Okay. How about this one? Okay. And did that consume it? No, it's still there. Okay, cool. Razors in the running to learn clone tech. So is Felicia. Jackie can take up quite a few skills, actually. Wait, I'll check those things out real fast. Thank you.
Faded, but still visible, you see a map tacked on the wall of the area before the war. You see a small star that roughly corresponds, as nearly as you can tell, to the base you now stand inside. Almost directly south, you see a second star, and directly west, at the map's far edge, you see a third star.
You think higher clearance would just be able to open up everything, wouldn't it? Let's hold off on that. Maybe turning the power off would have helped. Okay.
Thank you.
There was something on level 2 I couldn't do, because there was no power. Here's an armory for you. 50s, 80. Okay. We're good to go for a while. 3 jokes. Thanks. Thanks, game. No laser weapons, though. And only one of these. Actually, that's power armor. I might be tempted to just blow that room up. Speaking of, no explosives. Go figure. Let's go back down a floor and see if that took care of the electricity problem. What if this is talking about a ROM thing? Do I have a ROM thing on me? Maybe I can shove a broken toaster in there. Jesus. Jack, you might end up being, like, all of our things. Keep the power on. See if I can go down there now, because turning the power off obviously didn't do anything. That still looks like it's barking electricity at me. Still looks like it's arcing electricity. Maybe I should read. Okay, so I think I'm seeing a trick here. Let's disband her off. We might actually just want one person here, so let's dismiss Jackie. Guys, rejoin. This is an unexplored section of the base. Damage. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.